nothing I can do for him now.
We're gearing up. Word. Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive. Hang on. I'll go look.
Oh, shit. Oh.
There's more of them arriving.
And don't we get someone out here to shut that pump off? I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. They took one of the natives alive to question him, but it cost us.
We're under attack!
Sweep and clear.
I know I've
or he'll bleed out.
Put a bullet in his fucking head. Now!
Oh, let's go. Clock's ticking.
The Red Arm.
That's a shield. Your whole family. Everyone. They'll all die slow. While you watch. You have one fucking chance right now. Tell us everything. Where are the rest of your people?
You may have knocked out a few fuel tanks, but that won't even slow us down. You think you can stand in our path for long? It's pointless.
So help me go.
How's it looking? Nah, I'm not sure I can stop the leak. This doesn't work. We'll have to crimp the pipe and get a new valve. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes. But, no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you... Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Please.
What do we do with him?
No.
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Yeah, it looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Stripped. Why give
someone
me
there?
Heads up! Incoming! Heads up! Incoming! We've got company!
On your six! It's over!
Up there! Open up! Give me suppressing fire!
He's gone! Just you and me!
find a way to destroy that tank. That way without being seen. Must be another way.
The loss of the fuel tanks will slow them down, but it won't stop them.
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
We were fools.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here.
Need to get more information out of the prisoner. If Constantine has to do it himself, he's not going to be happy.
We'll step up the pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
I think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
Not quite confident enough with my Russian to make this out, but it seems to show a map of some sort.